don't leave me! No, no, no! Hey, Ma! Are you Lord Farquaad?
Wait a minute. Oh, this is too perfect!
What is?
You're big and hulking and wonderfully expendable.
Congratulations, Ogre. You've won the honor of embarking on a great and noble quest.
Oh, but we're already on a quest.
Forget my swamp bot!
Yes, and you've nearly accomplished it. All you need to do is one more simple little task, and I'll hand over the deed to your swamp.
And what exactly is this little task?
Well, there's just this package that I need picked up. My people, your queen is on her way! Things are looking up!
So big, it hurts my eyes, but really, that's okay. A brand new day with things to do, so many plans to make. I've had 6 cups of coffee, so I'm really wide awake. I've always been a morning person, a morning girl. Hooray! My groom-to-be, Lord Farquaad, what's he like?
Oh, right on time. Princess, I brought you a little something.
Fiona, 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 Fiona!
Forgive me, Princess, for startling you. I am Lord Farquaad.
Lord Farquaad, forgive me.
Oh, that is so sweet. But you don't have to waste good manners on the ogre. It's not like it has feelings.
No, you're right. It doesn't.
Track, track, track. What are you doing? You're letting it get away.
I thought...
I'm gonna build me a wall. I make it 10 feet high. No one getting in. So don't you even try. I was told the world would despise me. So I should have known... I should have guessed. I thought these two might be different. Well, now I know they're just like all the rest. I'm gonna be what they want. I'm gonna be what they see. Hey, well, I'll do it your way. You're looking for a monster. It's your lucky day. You are. I opened my heart and let her walk through. She wanted Prince Charming. I wanted my home back. How lucky both our wishes came true. Gonna build a world, gonna be what they say. Gonna hide in my heart. Gonna build a world.
Thank you.
I need to talk to you.
Oh, now you want to talk? Well, it's a little late for that, so if you'll excuse me.
But you can't marry him.
And why not?
Because he's just marrying you so he can be king.
That is outrageous, Fiona. Don't listen to him.
He's not your true love.
And what do you know about true love?
Right. It's a big, bright, beautiful world. I see it now. I'll let it in. I'll tear down a wall and clear a spot for two to be with you.
Stop the wedding!
Whoa!
Fiona?
I wanted to show you before.
I love you.
Really?
Really, really.
I love you too.